January, and the winner again was Dr. Jane McMinn.